Dan, thanks for coming.
Yeah, I heard you wanted to talk about Sunshine. Great app, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a great learning exercise, and with a little more polish, it could be a great prototype.
Prototype? I thought we were done with Sunshine. Wasn't that what the great party was all about?
Well, you're half right. It was a great party. Look, Sunshine does function, but we've got a long way to go before it's production ready. Remember, it's that last 10% of polish and those unique features that make all the difference to real users. Get it ready for real users, and then you'll be ready for your own lab coat. Maybe.
Well, sure. I had a couple things in mind that we didn't get to.
Great. I thought you'd have some ideas. And I've brought in some extra help for you to get it done. You need to go talk to the Fix-It team.
So, I guess I should be leaving now? Here's to more sunshine. So, I've got this app, and it's not production quality, and students are watching, and I need your help.
Sure, we can take a look. Oh, yeah. Mm. Oh, my. Mm. Mm.
Well, this is certainly functional, and we can work with you to help you make it production ready.
Awesome. What do we need to do to get started?
I think it would be good to hear from you on exactly where Sunshine is now.
No time like the present. Let's go.